Now we return to our regularly scheduled program.